she is upsetting. Yeah, if you're...
Sabe, ele é tipo... it's annoying.
Honestly, I can't spend that. If I get 1 or 2p, I take it down to the charity shop, and I have a good feeling about that. If you've got 1 or 2p, you indulge in a good feeling, and you take it to the charity shop. That's it, everyone. My finale. Thank you. Let's go. I'm going to say, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, the world's most dangerous card trick. We're then going to start counting down from 3 to 1. If I find the card, you know what to do. Let's do it with a slow hand clap and some danger music, okay? Because you guys have been amazing. Here we go. One step, one clap. Ready? One step, one clap. Perfect. One step, one clap. Here we go. Last bit of the show. Let's go to that. Make some noise. Come on. Louder. Awesome. Harder. Faster. Stronger. Yes. Keep clapping. If you have stopping, just stick it between your legs. Now, I'm going to finish up. Here we go. Audience, are we ready? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is it. Keep clapping, don't stop. The world's most dangerous car trip. Live on the streets of Covent Garden. Street Star Magician. Here we go, keep clapping. 3, 2, yes. 3, 2, 1. Who screamed just now? Can you just do it again? Thank you. Now, audience, you've just seen me put my whole hand into a rusty animal trap full of teeth, and your collective response was this. Audience, I give it to you now, live in London. No camera tricks, no stooges. This is real life happening, not YouTube or anything like that. I give you the 2 of clubs. Come on, make some noise, everyone. Come on. But wait, wait, nobody move, nobody move. If you leave now, I will follow you home and do the whole show again. Guys, can I just say you've been a lovely audience, and thank you so much for watching today. This is my hat, this is my heart. The exit for the show is right here. Please use it. Have a wonderful day. Thank you. Please put some money in. First of all, $500.
Thank you. Again, it's better from the front. It's like a TV. I don't want to talk that much, but can you see this man? You're my hero. This man, every time I see him, he's with a different woman. It's amazing. It's a joke. Yesterday he was here with a man. So I'll start doing something finally. I love it finally. It's all I have. Yeah.